When a Muslim puts his hands up, he's saying to God, I'm tired. I don't want to fight you no more. I've been rebelling against you, but Allah, I know that you are great, and I surrender. Then you hear the Muslim do this. It's a gesture of honor. It's a gesture of respect. Well, I respect God. So I bow to God and His greatness. But then there's a time that bowing is not good enough. Then the Muslim will get down. The Muslim is saying, I can't stand up before you since you brought me from the fetal position when I was in the womb of my mother. Let me return to that position and humble myself to you that you may elevate me. Because I have no power to elevate myself. What is Islam? Islam is obedience to God.